Larry E. Bates of Columbus, Ohio. John W. Campbell of Toledo, Ohio. Richard Hall of Dearborn, Michigan.